All the hard stuff is pretty much done now. Well, big stuff. Consider this like the rough draft. Still a lot of body alignment, welding, and whatnot, like those strut towers. I think I'm going to use trailer fenders to help cover in the gaps. So far, coming along nicely. Sunfire GT wheels look better on this than they ever did on a Sunfire. And then the Civic with Hooser slicks. So cool.